What is up, you guys? It is TheMice45 here, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to customize the complete action using menu on Android with a Xbox module called Complete Action Plus. So basically, what this module lets you do is customize the complete action using menu with whatever options you want to put in it. And I'm going to be showing you guys how to get that before I show you what it looks like. Okay, so hold on, guys. Okay, so before you do this, you will need to make sure, one, that in your settings, unknown sources is checked. So for some Android devices, it's in settings, and then in security, and then if you might see an unknown sources option under device administration. So if you do, make sure it's checked. If it isn't there, then make sure you check on Google on how to turn on unknown sources for your specific Android device, because they vary from different devices. And then once you make sure that's checked, go ahead and go to the links that I left in the video description below to download Xbox installer on your Android device. Then once you've downloaded, Just go ahead and click the link, then open it in any browser you want, then scroll down to where it says download, then click on it, then tap on it, and then go ahead and download the file. Then once you finish downloading the file, go into any file manager that you are using, and then navigate to wherever you downloaded that file. And then if you're using ES File Explorer, tap on it, then you should get a window like this. Tap install, and then after that, you should get a menu that looks just like this. Just tap install, wait for it to finish installing, and then once it finishes installing, tap open. And then once you open it up, if this is your first time opening it up, you will need to make sure the framework is updated. So to do that, go into framework, then tap install slash update. And then since it's your first time opening up, it will ask you for root permissions. So make sure that your Android device is rooted. If you don't know how to do that, just go on Google and search how to root space the name of your Android device. Like for me, for example, I'm using the MyPhone Agua Rio. Space the model number of your Android device. Then go ahead and search for it, find a guide that can help you, and follow that guide very carefully, because rooting does void your warranty. And then once you make sure it's rooted, you can go ahead and come back to this video and continue. And then once you tap on install slash update, it will ask you for root permissions. Just make sure you tap grant or allow, and then you should get a pop-up asking you to reboot your Android device. Just tap OK, then wait for your Android device to finish rebooting. Then once it does finish in rebooting and you're back up at your lock screen, go ahead and unlock it. Then go back into this app, then go to where it says download. Then tap on the search icon at the top, and then type in the name of the module itself, which is called Complete Action Plus. Type in Complete Action Plus in the search bar, then open it up, then swipe left and download the latest version of the module itself. As of the date of this video, it's 2.7.0. Tap on download, wait for it to finish downloading, and then once it finishes downloading, you should get a pop-up asking you to install it. So go ahead and install it and wait for the module to finish installing. And then once it does finish installing, do not tap open, tap done. Then once you're back up at this page, tap download at the top, then modules, then tap on modules. And then make sure that the module called Complete Action Plus is checked by tapping on the box on the right side. Then go back into framework, and then tap on soft reboot, and then tap OK, then wait, then grant it super motion permissions if it asks you for any, and then it will reboot your Android device. And then once it reboots your Android device and you're back up at your lock screen, go ahead and unlock it. Then go into your app drawer right here, the circle icon, if you're using a launcher just like this, and find the app that's called Complete Action Plus. Then once you're inside the app, this is what it'll look like for this version at least. And from here, you'll be able to customize the layout of your of the complete action menu. You can change the transparency. You can enable or disable the always top the always check box. Like for me, for example, I disabled the always check box here, and I unchecked keep once and always button, so I don't have any once or any always buttons anymore. And then you can set different actions for a long press. Like a long press can make that app your default, or it can launch it, or it can temporarily make it your default, or it can do anything. The choice is yours. And then you can check or uncheck manage list of apps. And then once you do that, and you can manage the trigger style with a wrench button, which lets you manage the apps that that pop up in that menu. Then in layout, you can change the layout from list to grid, and the list text size, you can change it to regular, large, or extra large. You can flip items from top to bottom. Advanced gives you all these little features right here. And once you've made sure that you've added all the settings you want, you can go ahead and test it by tapping on test open or test share. And then according to your settings, this may be what it'll look like. And from here, you can long press on any of the apps to make it your default. And each action will depend on how you edit it here in the settings. And then if you tap on the wrench icon, it will take you to the app. If you want to make one of the apps to be included in that list for the complete action menu, so you can change that. And you can also test on the share menu as well, like this. You can change it like that. As you guys can see, I don't have a keep once. I don't have a once or always button anymore, as you guys can probably see here. And from there, guys, that is it. That is how to customize the complete action using menu with Complete Action Plus. So if you guys like this video, feel free to give it a thumbs up, because that will definitely help me out. And if you have any suggestions on what I should do next, or if you have any problems with this whatsoever, feel free to let me know in the comment section below. And while you're at it, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I got tons of more content coming your way. And thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys will like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram. I left all those links in the video description below. Once again, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. This is Demisa45, signing off.